我来自安徽的南塘村，多多关照。
So hello everyone. I'm coming Nantong Village.
我叫杨云彪大家一看我就是一个种地的，很强壮。
My name is Yang Yunbiao. As you can tell from my figure, I'm a farmer. I'm very strong.
从现在我们开会的这个地方，向西，向北，大概要穿过广东、江西、湖北、河南，就会到了我们的村子南塘村，有1600公里。
So from this current location onto the northwest direction, around 2,000 kilograms, arriving at our Nantong village.
我下面就给大家分享一下1600公里外的南塘村的故事。
So let's share our Nantong story.
好，为了能说得清楚呢，我把这个故事分成了4个段落来讲。
So to elaborate, there are 4 parts of my presentation.
好，我们是从20年前是因为一个维权的事件成立了一个农民维权协会。
So our co-op actually started 20 years ago because of a protest. As you can see from this picture, the farmers were gathering together to protest in front of the city government.
后边所有的故事都是在这样一个维权的背景下产生的农民的主体性以后发生的。
Everything afterwards is happening after this incident, and the subjectivity of the farmers have been awakened.
第二个阶段呢，我们把它叫做民主自村就是我们这样一群维权的人怎么学会参与，学会达成共识我们当时用了一个开会的方法叫罗伯特议事规则，但由于我们村里的乡亲们呢念外国人的名字念罗伯特念不清楚在座不知道有没有叫罗伯特的，我们村呢就把它念成了萝卜菜，所以后来这个规则在我们村就叫萝卜白菜规则
So the second part is to govern our village in a democratic manner. So how to do that? We learn. And the book we have learned is called Robert Deliberative Democracy. But as you can tell, Robert is hard to pronounce. So our villagers just call it radish and cabbage for ease of pronunciation.
我们认为民主的另外一个重要的形式就是组织起来，所以我们当时在我们的9个社区都成立了这样的社区小组。
We think an important aspect of governing the village in democracy is to organize. So here from this photo, you can tell people are organized together.
在中国的政治经济学当中有一句很有名的话，说一个阶层的力量从来不在于这个阶层的人数，而是在于这个阶层的组织化程度。
So there is a saying in Chinese political economy. Basically, it means that the number of one class doesn't matter as long as the people belonging to this class are all organized.
好，这个是我们开始进入了第3个阶段开始有非常好的美酒做经济建设，成立合作社。
And the third part is to develop economy. As you can tell from this picture, it's the Nantong Co-op.
对，大家一定要记住这个酒的名字叫江湖情。
This one is the production of our wine shop, and the brand name of this one is referred to the Kung Fu culture in China.
国外的朋友可能很难理解中国的江湖，但是用我们国外的名字就叫公民社会。
Well, it might not easy for foreigners to understand Jianghu, the brand name of this wine. And like I mentioned, it's a reference to Kung Fu master culture. But Yang Yunbiao, Mr. Yang means it's like civil society in the West.
我们也会在村子里做这样的小小的互助金融。
And we also do small financing in the village.
第四个阶段呢，我们叫文化兴村，就是做好多文化活动，让我们的生活变得越来越丰富。
The fourth part is about cultural development to entertain the villagers.
对，这是村里的老人家的秧歌队。
So here you can see the elders get together and dance. It's a rural and very popular dance in rural China.
妇女的演出队。
The women's culture team.
这是我们现在要做的，就是我们要在我们的村子建一个南唐文化生活圈。
So here is a map of our Nantang's culture living map. So many activities are shown in this map.
我们的规划图，是一头小牛啊，昂首挺胸的小牛。
Our planning map is a cow.
听说中国的股票特别喜欢这个动物。
I heard that the Chinese stock market, I think each stock market in the world likes cows.
对 ，OK， 我从这样几个方面来讲，什么是南唐文化生活圈
？So, what indeed is Nantang's circle of culture and living? There are four parts.
南唐民府哈，就是我们建的一个在社区服务的。为这个村子里的孩子、老人、妇女服务的一个空间。
So the first public space is Nantang District Office, serving for women, children, and the elder in the village.
对，如果说你懂中国的对联，你会发现那个对联上的字很有意思。我们写下的是“同心同德聚人心，一砖一瓦建家园”。
So if you know a little bit about Chinese culture, as you can tell from this one, it's couplets. It's a couplet. It's a very meaningful and insightful couplet. Yeah,
好，这是老人家在这个南唐民府里边活动的场景。
So the elder get together to talk and to entertain each other within this office.
我们还建了一个人间戏台。
And also we set up a stage for performance for local villagers' performances.
对，这个戏台的对联更长，我就不念了啊。对。要翻译吗？不用了。我们还有公益行宫啊。
So here is a welfare palace.
对，这个不是皇帝的行宫，是那些为了这个村子的公共利益，匆忙的那些志愿者的行宫。
So this palace is not dedicated to the emperor. It's dedicating to those serving for our villages.
OK， 他们在村子里办的教育的论坛。
And also here are some young people holding educational forum in our village.
对，我们把一个废弃的学校改造成一个艺术家部落。
So we took advantage of an abandoned school and converted into an artist tribe.
啊，这些这些非物质文化的传人的艺术家会在这里生活创作，一起和我们一起来丰富这个村庄。
So these artists, you can see, work here and have drawings and doing some their creative work to to enlighten our culture.
Oh, 春夏秋冬。春天的时候呢，我们会办一个大地民谣音乐节，年轻人很喜欢的一个节目。
So across four seasons, we hold different activities. So in spring, we have the Nantang Music Festival.
对，在音乐节的最重要的舞台，最耀眼的时刻，一定是留给这个村里的劳动者。
So the spotlight of this festival is always on the local villagers.
他们站在舞台上，拿起自己的劳动工具来展示自己的劳动成果，展示他们在这个世界面前的自信。
So the workers and the farmers, they pick up their working and farming tools on the stage and demonstrate their confidence to the world.
音乐节是整个村子里的狂欢，它还会有诗会啊，还会有老师、小朋友、妈妈一起读诗。
So the music festival is like a carnival in the village. We also invite children, children's parents and their teachers coming on the stage to perform poem.
文创市集。
And here comes the culture market.
电影展映节。
We also have the film show.
农夫市集。
Farmers market.
美食文化节。
Where you can taste the mother's cooking.
夏天的时候呢，我们会办南唐好声音。
In summer, we have Nantang's voices.
对，很多年轻人会一起来唱歌。
Many young people come and sing.
对，我们好声音第一年的口号是。南唐好声音，寻找最好听的你。
The slogan of the first year Nantang Voices is to look for a best voice and look for best you.
今年的好声音的主题是让歌声点亮生活。
This year's slogan is let the song. Enlighten the lives.
Okay. 秋天的时候呢，我们会办丰年庆。
So, coming to autumn, we have the Nantang annual celebration.
对。
So it's a celebration of harvest.
老人、妇女、孩子一起来体验劳动，庆祝我们的丰收。
Women, children, and the elder all come to the farmland to experience farming and to celebrate harvest.
对，冬天的时候我们会办武林大会。
In winter, we have the Nantang Dance Festival.
啊，第一届的时候是在夏天，所以照片是看到的是夏天的。对。第二届的时候现场有1000多人。
So here is the second dance festival in just last year. Over 1,000 people were coming.
我们一直把广场舞作为我们村里的妇女解放运动。
Probably you heard that Square dance is very popular in China. And here in Nantang village, they treat square dance as a way to liberate women.
一个又一个的妇女因为广场舞从家庭走向社区，从社区走向公共生活。
So So many women, one by one, they come to dance on the square, and they go outside of their household to work in the outside world.
我们办的敬老文化节。
And here is the elderly culture festival.
我们为村子里的九十多位老人家过集体的生日。
So basically, it's a birthday party every year for 99 elders.
对，大家一起聚餐。
We eat together.
老人们很开心。
The elders are all very happy.
Okay. 这是我们村里的年轻人。
Here come the young people in the village.
年轻人。年轻人是这个村庄的未来。
Young people are the future of our village.
好，再看一遍年轻人哈。我们觉得好的社区，就像一束光，它可以照亮这个社区里的每一个生命。
We feel that a good community is like a light that can spread a warmth to everyone in the village.
照片上的这个小伙子是一个残障人士，他的妈妈现在离家出走都没有回来，他曾经绝望的想要过自杀。现在他也可以拿起话筒，在几百人的关注的场面，表达自己的对生活的美好想象。
So this young man in the photo is actually blind, and his mother ran away from home. So due to these heavy difficulties in life, he once wanted to commit suicide.But now he's capable of seeing here and finding his way out.
他现在还报名参加了我们村里的吉他班。
And he also is a member of the guitar club in the village.
Okay, 我要说什么了？下边是，微信哈，这是我们有一个，我们团队有一个微信的公众号。就是如果说大家关心我们，可以关注这个微信的公众号，可以看到我们的很多活动。
We also have a WeChat official account. If you are interested in our village, please scan the QR code and yeah.
好，这个是前两天我们一直在煎熬的一个成果，就是有好多程序员，在帮我们。合作社设计一个新的一个科技的一个产品，叫社区顺风车。
So here are some pictures from the hackathon. Several programmers are coming to help us to design an app. It's
顺风车。
It's a car sharing platform. I think it's like Uber.
我们。希望这个村子里的有车的乡亲们和没有车的乡亲们可以通过这样一个顺风车建立更好的连接。
We want to build a connection, a bridge between those villagers who own a car and those who don't.
欢迎大家坐着顺风车来南塘喝酒。
So welcome everyone to Nantang Village.